Hello, everyone. You know, some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on a league that always seems to give plenty of time to youth, the Eredivisie. It's VVV Venlo against Feyenoord.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
But as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season. Highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Yeah, plenty of teams in the hunt, hoping to lift the trophy at the end of the season. I think most fans, Derek, particularly the neutrals like me and you, love a close race. Nobody likes to see a team run away with it.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Well, here's how Feyenoord line up. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. The back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Post. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Now, let's see what they can do here. Couldn't keep it. Tigiev has it. Space afforded him. Well, clattered away. Relentless high pressing. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, it came to nothing in the end. A sloppy pass. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
It is to be a throw-in. Got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Just cutting off the supply. Narsing. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Players waiting in the middle. Cleared away comprehensively. That's out of a real opening now. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Schaefer. Couldn't hang on to it. He continues to make hay. Opportunity it is. Still possible. And it's gone in! Separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here's the replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
So 2-0 now. Possession lost, intercepted. Kukçu. Now in possession, Haps. Might be a chance here. Wonderful chance. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Sinclair. Oussama Darfanu. On and on he goes. Wonderful block. And given away. And putting his body on the line. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. And that's easy-peasy for the keeper. He's in with a chance. Surely. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Playing with purpose and control. They couldn't maintain possession. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Read it superbly to take back possession. And that is offside. And a throw-in forthcoming. Losing possession a bit easily. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. An unforced error, you've got to say. Promising sequence. Tremendous intuition to win it back. It might be on for them. Will he finish? Well, it might still work out for them. And very deftly cut out. Kukçu. They've won back possession. Renato Tapia. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here late.
Well, he knows where the goal is, he really does. Goals fly.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far. As the second half begins,
the visitors have totally controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Kukçu. Haps. Moving forward effectively. Will he find the net? That is a tackle and a half. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Tapia on the ball. Kukçu. Is it going to end up being productive for them? That's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Neudecker, racing forward, trying to catch them out. Georgi Tigiev, real chance. It's got to be! Pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Haps, can they keep it going? Terrific block there. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Renato Tapia. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. He got in the way of that cross. Haps. Neudecker, and that's an important intervention. Good technique displayed. Running towards goal. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Tigiev has it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? What a shocking pass, really. Dangerous looking attack. Crossing possibilities. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Gliding through the gears. He's had to go. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Substitution time it is. Top with a nicely played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
Hall. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Doughty defending to win the ball back. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. He's given it away. And here's Dos Santos. Well, body in the way. Corner kick played in. Just couldn't capitalise there. Not giving him a moment's peace. Given away. Staunch rearguard action. Malasia. Now you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Post. Theme emerging of wasted possession. He's given it straight to the opposition. Masterful piece of foiling. He continues to make hay. Post. Neudecker. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. It's got to be! And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Fine cross into the middle. No nonsense clearance. And the referee blows for full time. His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10. Thank you.